Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to input a character or char data type from the user in Java. So let's get started. So for this we will be using the scanner class. So it's going to be capital S scanner. Let me name it as input equal to new scanner, and within that we'll be having system dot in, just the standard stuff. All right, so for using the scanner class we need to import util package. So it's going to be import java dot util dot, you'll be having this scanner. Okay, just type scanner, yeah, this one. So just come to the next line. It's going to be char c be the character variable equal to our scanner object variable, which is input. So it's going to be input dot next. All right, we'll be using the next function, this one over here. So in Java we are having next int, but there isn't any next char. All right, so for that what we need to do is dot, we will be having this char at function. All right, char at with a capital A. All right, and we need to just pass the index as 0 over here. That's it. Through this way we will be getting a single character as an input from the user. So let me just now print this and show you now. Standard dot print, let me go with char is equal to something like that, and I will just pass our character variable over here. So this is now fine. Let me just now save it and compile it at first, and run it. So I need to enter a character. Let me go with B. All right, and here you can see I'm getting char is equal to B. And if I just now run it again, and even if I enter a big string, so let me go with A, B, C, D, E, F like this. If I just hit enter, I'll be getting the first letter as a character. All right, all these things, all these letters after the first character will be neglected. The reason is because we are only taking the char at index 0. Okay, that's the thing over here, because the index 0 is A. These are indexes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's the meaning of this char at 0. We are just extracting the character at index position 0 from the input, so which is A in this case. That's the reason the remaining letters are getting neglected and A is only getting printed. So this is how you basically get a character as an input from the user. I hope you have found this video useful. I've also done many other programming videos in Java, C, C++, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, SQL queries, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.